A lot of similarities between these two guys.
A lot of head games.
Oh. And you know what? You can question their methods all you want. It's very difficult to question the results.
By Doug Lynch for the D of the opportunity. Larry on off with Eisenman. Two on two. Eisenman to the middle. Eisenman in. Shot. Hit the puck. Rebound came out deep for Primo. And down on the far side, but the puck's nowhere near Dino Cicerelli. They come back. Eisenman looking. Coffee cutting shot. A great save. Rebound covered up Dino Cicerelli. He tipped it in and Casey blocked it.
St. Louis Blues approving that. Cleared back up to the point. Power plays over. Shot deflected in front. Kozlov turns around, takes it. Score!
Deflected, I believe, down low. But the Detroit Red Wings have taken a 1-0 lead as it deflected off a stick to the right of Casey. May have been Slava Fetisov or Larionov. I'm not sure. Larionov?
I think it might have been Larionov.
During the regular season. Oh, intercepted down low. Draper backhand. Scores! A shorthanded goal! Chris Draper! A shorthanded goal, and Detroit takes a 2-0 lead.
And got their first shot by Murray Barron. That's deflected off the glass side of the net.
Great play by Osgood! Banged away by Taylor.
The next goal is obviously huge. There was a save and then a funky bounce off the glass behind him. Jeff Fortnell reacted quick.
Move to the left side. Backed into the zone. Larionov, Fetisov cutting. Slap at it. Poke checked away. Coffee the shot. Larionov and Draper. Short-handed. Fedorov empty net. Couldn't get it. Fedorov turning. Back up to the point. Coffee stop.
Konstantinov took the shot. And Cicerelli standing in front, I think, made contact. At any rate, it's a 3-0 lead here for Detroit.
To get it to Gretzky. McGinnis drops it. Orson in front. The tip. Deflect the shot. Score! Eisenman the other way. Drops it off. McGinnis jammed at it. Better off. Had a piece. Couldn't get it. Here's Gretzky near side. Hall. Gretzky. Hall cutting. Hall. Shot. Score! Working against Hall. Up for Eisenman. Fakes. Drops it. Shot. Score! Nicholas Lidstrom!
And the Detroit Red Wings are back on top by two.
Boy, you talk about ripping control back. Something that looked like it had slipped away. The Detroit Red Wings decisive.
Marianoff, Draper, Cicerelli, and Lidstrom. Moving in. Draper. Shot. Save made by Casey. Leach and Hall have had the goals for the St. Louis Blues, but it's not enough. Game 7 Thursday night. As the St. Louis Blues, who have not lost at home in 5 games in the playoffs, lose tonight. And the Detroit Red Wings have a 4-2 victory.
For most of this game, it was never in doubt. Then for about a 3-4 minute period, the St. Louis Blues made a game of it.